Hello everyone, welcome back to another Forza video. Right, today we are going to be doing all of the cross-country races. Right. As you know, I like to do things differently. So we've gone with a pickup truck. Oh dear, we're gonna... in the Rods and Customs class. Oh! Come on, there we go. No, they have been power on me. Right, we're only in the class, I think it is. I think they may have the legs on me. Hopefully, if I can keep the revs high, we should be able to get them in corners. Especially this car in front. Because it's not really designed for this kind of racing. But that doesn't mean anything in this game, does it? Come on! Oh, we're winning. It's only two laps as well, so... we need to keep them in our mirrors now. Which is going to be tricky. Because I've got a feeling I ain't going to have much more power than what I've got. Oh no. Jeez. Coming at me from both sides. Oh, we need to get this corner just right. Yes, that's the first one done. I'll bring you back at the start of the next race. Alright, here we are at the start of the next race. So I'm not going to be too upset if we don't win everyone. Because we're going to come back and do more than one video with different cars and whatnot. Come on, are we going to struggle to catch this Bel Air? I'd say we've got 550 horsepower, but... I think they are going to have... that car especially is going to have more. way through. We're not going to win this one. Can't catch it up. Unless we get some lucky landings. I really don't think the AI is going to mess up on their landings that much. No! We've got down to four! No! Third it is. Yeah. Right, bring back the start of the next one. Alright, we're back. Ooh, Impala. See how we do with this one. I'm gonna guess not well. Oh, didn't mean to hit the right stick then. No, come back. Those Hoonigan Bel Airs have got so much power. I can out-corner them. It's just catching them. And cornering well. That was poor. I at least want the podium place. Right. I'll bring you back at the start of the next one. Alright, we're back and we've got a circuit race this time. And see how we get on with this one. No, you're not coming past. Oh, I remember doing this one in one of the tour thingies, and that's a crap start. We're not winning this one! That's not too bad, we're not doing too bad. We're up to fourth. Got him! Oh, we're not going to be able to hold this because they are going to be right on my tail. That was a bad corner. Ooh, got a bit of a lead. Let's not mess it up though. Oh, easy victory for that one. Right, I'll bring you back to the start of the next race. Alright, we're back, and we've got another circuit. Two circuit races I've done so far, and I've won. Let's see if we can make it three. This one goes. No idea whatsoever. Well, that's a lap. They're not very big lap, long laps, are they? I ain't gonna win this one. Not really many places where I can catch up. And we're really suffering on these landings. Really suffering. Right. Podium place is what I'm aiming for. This one now. Especially as this is the last lap and there's not much left of it. Oh, and we're not going to get a podium. Or are we? Yeah, we got seconds. Right, I'll bring you back to the start of the next race. Alright, point to point, so we're going to fail miserably in this one. But let's see who we get on. Made a few couple of places. Oh dear. Very bumpy round here. Oh, wicked. Wasn't expecting that. Oh no, we've got to go through this tunnel. Disaster in this one by the looks of it. Trees. Railway bridge supports. A lot of things that you can run into. Right, bring you back to the start of the next one. Alright, we're back and we have another point to point. See if we can win this one. I say the trouble is, because I haven't done the races before, I've no idea where they go. Which is why I keep looking down at the map. Well, we're definitely not winning this one. We're really going to struggle now. No. Oh, we just got it in. Well, I'm surprised you managed to get back up to third. Pick up on pick up. she's at the stadium. Well, I think we may have won this one. I was going to restart it. I was very tempted to restart it after that jump at the beginning, but glad I didn't now. Now I'll bring you back to start on the next race. Alright, it's another point to point. I don't think there's many actual circuit races, is there, in this one for cross country? Ah, you crashed. Oh dear, we went a little too fast there, I think. That's not gone well, has it? Should have gone the other side, I think. Would have been better. But then again, with the amount of water that was there, I don't think it would have made much difference. Good landing. Yes, another win. Alright, I'll bring you back at the start of the next race. Alright. The next race. Oh, we got a, I think we've leveled up a couple of times as well. I haven't been paying that much attention. Oh, lost the back end then. I vaguely remember doing this race as well, as part of like one of the online things. Or something similar. going to win this one. If we can get a podium, I'll be happy. So close to getting the win. Alright, I'll bring you back at the start of the next race. Alright, we got another race. And I think there's only two more after this one. Come on. No! Didn't go well, did it? The two CVs from four just rolling out from the corners. That wasn't a good landing, but it was better than their landing, so I will take that. Right, I'll bring you back at the start of the next race. Alright, penultimate race. Come on. So we've got road racing and street seat to do. I'm really not going to enjoy street seat. Oh, there's an airplane. We miss the airplane. Oh, this bloody control. Third of the way through. Oh, I need to fix my control. I really need to fix it. Especially my DS4. I'm gonna have to take that apart and try and fix it. It's got the left thumbstick has got a lot of drift on it.
the way!
That was painful.
No,
you will not pass. Right. One more race to go. So I'll see you at the start of that one. Alrighty. The last race we need to complete. Oh, my knee just cracked on that. That hurt. Ow. Alright, let's see if... Well, it's saying we've completed them all, but this is one we haven't done yet. Really hurt. God, I'm old. Right, let's stay at the water if we can. That didn't go well. This is where using manual transmission would be beneficial. Come on. I'm not gonna catch him. Oh, that's annoying. Right, that is all of the cross-country races finished. Not won, just finished. Oh yeah. Let's just have a look at the accolades. Oh, dirt racing. I will take that. Right, that's winning all of them, which we haven't done yet. We've still got lots of different things. Cross country. What do you mean? Trail cat. We got those. Street race, I mean, yeah, that's a finishing all of them. Oh wow, an E63. That could be interesting. And then we've got road racing, which is what we're going to do. Just winning them all, have I not? Oh, I have done all the road races. So we've done road, cross country. So now it is just street C. Yeah, well that is gonna be for the next video. I'm gonna try, because the thing is with street C, it's like anything goes, isn't it? So try and pick a good car. But yeah, that is going to be it for this one. So if you've enjoyed it, please do leave a like. And if you've really enjoyed it and want to see more, hit that subscribe button. I'll catch you all in the next one. So thank you everyone for watching, and goodbye.